Born a slave in Georgia, she rose to become an abolitionist and a slave rescuer. She raised a joint fortune once assessed at $30 million and was once the most talked about woman in San Francisco. This is Ruby Dee inviting you to meet Mary Pleasant, the moving story of the unsung heroine now called the Mother of Civil Rights in California.